You know, we faced a lot of different forms of adversity this year, and just so proud of the way that they kind of used their swagger, they used their confidence to be resilient and to overcome obstacles and to reach the goal of getting to the state championship.
At 5, live with breaking news.
Developing now at 5, we're learning two high school football coaches will not lead their team on the field tonight after being suspended.
One thing. I wish that we could have better prepared them for the type of environment, the type of stage that they were going to see in Cookeville.
You'll never know how much you mean to the Raptor football family.